profile on Her Grace, Most Reverend Margaret E. Benson Idahosa, JP, OON, Archbishop Church of God Mission, International and Chancellor, Benson Idahosa University. Her Grace, the Most Reverend Margaret Benson Idahosa, was born on the 29th July, 1943. In Benin City to the family of Mr. and Mrs. Izevige. She is of royal lineage of the ancient Benin Kingdom. Most Reverend M.E. Benson Idahosa is wife to the founding Archbishop of Church of God Mission International, the Most Reverend Benson A. Idahosa, who departed from this earth on the 12th March 1998. Ordained an Archbishop on the 7th of November 2009, she is the President General of the Christian Women Fellowship International, CWFI, a non-denominational body that is committed to teaching and empowering the woman to discover her true and God-given potential as a leader, wife, mother, role model, and instrument for end-time evangelism. Branches of this body exist in Africa, North America, Europe, and Asia. A multi-purpose facility named the Restoration Center with a seating capacity about 10,000 was built for this purpose. The center is also committed to rehabilitating and empowering destitute young women with skills to help them become useful to themselves and society. Archbishop M.E. Benson Idahosa is a member of some well-respected Christian bodies at home and abroad. She also holds numerous awards, degrees, honors, and special tributes from various parts of the world. Archbishop M.E. Benson Idahosa is a proud mother of 4 biological children and 4 adopted ones. She is also a mentor to an uncountable number of spiritual children at home and abroad who look up to her for leadership, motivation, and impartation.